Back. You know, we wake up early for this show. Sometimes we're dragging a little bit. You know, sort of tired. It's Friday morning. We're a little tired. Not Bo. Bo here has a lot of energy, Julie Sherrato is here to introduce us to
Bo. Not Bo. I was going to bring pit bulls, and then I thought, I need to shake it up a little more.
I've been serving as a personal armrest for Bo here this morning.
Need to shake it up. And herding dogs, mm-hmm. These guys are in the working class. You've got a Merle Aussie, probably one of the more stunning, beautiful Aussies we've had.
Yeah.
And the intelligence level and the drive and the smarts to these dogs
sure.
is unbelievable. But if you can't wear this dog out and find a job for this dog to do
yeah.
every day, this is not your job.
Now,
Bo's job will be a treadmill later on this morning.
Sure.
When volunteers get to the shop. And a job could be a frisbee, a job could be a tennis ball.
Okay.
My herding dog has tennis balls thrown all day long.
Okay.
Every morning, every night. And that's what this dog needs. They want to herd your cattle. They want to herd your sheep. A farm might be in his future.
Sure.
They want
like
to herd
idea.
Your kids. And our phones will ring and people will say, well, they're nipping my kids or biting my kids. No, they're herding your kids.
Sure.
Because they need a job to do.
Right. That's H-E-R-D, not herding. H-U-R-T. Right.
Yeah. So, not herding, but herding. You're right.
Right.
Good
so
call.
So a very specific type of home for Bo is what's in order here.
Yeah. A runner. You know, if you're going to take him to your house, you need to be able to run him or
right.
frisbee him. Or, yeah, if you're going to take him to your farm, you just need to spend some time training him.
Sure.
He is a beautiful specimen for,
yes.
for a Merle Aussie, and sweet and nice and kind and loving, but man, they need a job. So
okay.
we're hoping to find that perfect place, whether it's a farm or a runner or your house.
I mean, maybe my
or
lap,
your house
right?
With George,
they could tire each other out. That
yeah,
might be nice.
Or you bet.
Now, some microchipping events
man,
coming up, right?
We have had so many people interested in microchipping their animals, and we're going to kick it down
okay.
into full force now. So we're going to try to do some nights, some more weekends in the next couple months where we can be out with the team and microchipping. So
okay.
Finding dogs, trying to locate our dogs, tagging our dogs, and then microchipping. So the response has been phenomenal, so we're going to keep it up.
And you know, if your pet gets loose in this cold weather, you know, minutes count, and having a microchip can be life-changing.
Oh, you bet. So. Bo here walked maybe 4 blocks before he started high-stepping on me this morning.
Sure.
So it's a treadmill for him today.
Okay, well, Bo, hopefully we find you a home soon, pal.
Yeah.
It was nice to meet you. Julie, always great to see you.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Let's,
thanks.